stake in one of our famous couples as we play the game of celebrity gossip, Tattletale. And here's the star of Tattletales, Bert Convy. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Tattletales. Thank you for tuning in. It's nice to have you with us. We have a terrific group here today. Our studio audience is divided into three sections, as always. But today, something special. Today is an all-Tattletale quickie day. Kind of different, and some different scoring. I think you'll enjoy it. But first, let's meet our celebrity panel. Shall we do that? On my left, the blue section will have its money today. On the star of Hogan's Heroes, Mr. Bob Crane and his actress wife, Pat. Your wife, Pat, of course, was on Hogan's Heroes with
you. She was kind of like playing secretary. I have a new series starting this fall, which she's not going to be on, unfortunately. It's called The Second Star. It's going to be on another network on Friday nights, but we're looking forward to that. So then, eventually, you'll be able to introduce me as...
The star of Second Chance. Hero. Is it Second Chance?
Second Star.
Second Star.
A 40-year-old man who gives it all up to go back to college to study to be a doctor.
Okay. We'll be watching for that, won't we? And good luck with it, too. Yeah. And next to Pat and Bob, the yellow banana section, as we call it, will be going bananas for Fabian and his wife, Kate. Yeah. And I was just taking a peek backstage. You've got some terrific stuff coming up, too, and we'll talk about that.
Fine.
Can we do that?
Fine.
Next to Katie and Fabian is Dr. Charles Rosewall and his wife, actress star of Marcus Welby, Elena Menudo. And as you can see by the red television set there, the red section will be betting heavily on the doctor and Elena.
Careful.
We wish you all luck today. Well, we'll find out about that, won't we? Now, as I said, we have different scoring today. We have each question is worth $150 instead of the old one. So there's $150 in a pot. Whoever gets a question right will get $150 if they're the only one, and otherwise it's shared all the way down the line. Is that perfectly clear to you? Explain it to me, would you? Because I have no idea what I said. Okay, time for our first Tattletale quickie, and here it comes out of the box. Now, ladies, this is addressed to you. Do not give me the answer now. Just think about it. Ladies, an uncle leaves you $25,000. Would you say to your husband, invest it for our future? Or, let's blow it all on a second honeymoon trip around the world. An uncle leaves you 25 grand. Would you say to your husband, invest it for our future? Or would you say, let's blow it all on a second honeymoon trip around the world? Think about that, ladies. We'll come back to you in a moment. Oh, I couldn't read a thing by their faces. Maybe you can tell us what Pat's going to say about.
My wife is very romantic, and she is she's a lovely lady. And I really think that she would say, let's blow it on them.
On a second honeymoon?
Second honeymoon. Oh, yeah.
Boy, because when you think about it, 25 grand would take care of you about 6 months the way things are today, wouldn't it?
No, it would take care of you about a week.
Okay, so you're going to say, she will say, second honeymoon. Let's bring her on and find out. Okay, Pat, what will it be, the honeymoon trip or invest for the future?
I have to say the honeymoon trip.
That's right.